everybody. It's your boy Oz with Tow Vibes. And today, it's going to be a little bit different. I got a repossession that I got to do for a buddy of mine that owns a dealership. And you guys know how I feel about repossession. I mean, I really don't like doing it. But unfortunately, if it gets really bad and it starts to get months and months and months behind, you know, someone's going to have to do it, you know. And unfortunately, repossession is real and it happens, you know. And if you don't make your car payment, you know, someone's going to come after it. You know, I know a lot of people like throwing shade and stuff on repossessors and stuff, but at the end of the day, you know, if people met their obligations and did what they were supposed to do, you know, this would not happen to them. And my buddy that owns the dealership, I mean, he's really fair with people, and he tries to work with people, but sometimes people kind of, you give them an inch, they take a mile, so to say. So we actually did skip trace this particular car, and we found it up at a local restaurant up here, and it's a high-end restaurant in a new plaza, so it's going to be extremely busy. So I'm probably going to run up on it, vin it first, and then run back to the truck, and then, you know, go ahead and snatch it on the rollback, which is going to be really tough, especially if it's nose in, because I'm going to have to drag it out of the spot and onto the bed. And it's never smooth with the rollback, you know. 9 times out of 10, you're going to have to do some really tricky maneuvering to get it on there correctly, because you're not going to have a key and you still got to get it off the truck gracefully. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to roll up on this Mercury Sable, and hopefully everything goes smooth, and then we could just do a nice silent repo. Get in, get out, hook it, and book it. So let's pull on up and let's see what we can get into. See the car, this might be it right here. Let's go ahead and vent it real quick and see. It's already on an angle. That's going to create a problem because I can't get right up behind it. So, oh, smells good. Smells like steak. All right, so let's see. Got the VIN number. Yep, this is it right here. All right, so that's the car. So we're gonna have to hook it up, unfortunately. We'll be right back. we're just gonna very, very slowly pull it up. There's a cut, there's a one of the workers right there, so he might run in there and say something. So it's important that you get the car out of the proximity so you can at least see them running towards you if they do decide to come out. So there's a nice empty parking lot right over here, and this would be a good spot to strap it down the rest of the way because it's all the way out of the way. So all right, and that's it. So you know, you want to do it quick. If you can get the car, you know, over at least, you know, 100 feet away or so you can see them running towards you, then that'll give you a little bit more time to prepare yourself or whatever. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this car strapped up and over to where it's gotta go. As always, everyone, please like and subscribe. Oz Tow Vibes out.